if you give volunteers an extra 1,000 calories a day of candy and pop, they will develop fatty liver. So they'll gain 2% weight gain, but a 27% rise in liver mass.
So they gain some weight, but mostly fat in the liver.
In the liver. The problem, that's nasty. Because the fatty liver then causes insulin resistance, which then in the long term will raise insulin levels over and over again.
So it's much more of a long-term problem than gaining the same amount of weight around your waist.
Exactly. Because again, you can barely measure that effect of that 1,000 calories a day. So again, human experiment, they overfed somebody 1,000 calories of sugar, basically. So it was, I think, 2 cans of Coke and a bag of candy and something else. So it sounds like a lot, but it's actually not a lot of sugar to be gained.
Lots of people do that, right?
Lots of people do, especially adolescents. So in only, I think it was 4 weeks or 5 weeks, they developed fatty liver. Like that's insane, right? That is insane.
So that's what kids do these days, huh?
Absolutely.
They develop fatty liver all over
and
the place.
The good news is that when they went back to their usual diet, again, the body weight dropped, but only like 3%, I think. But the liver fat fell right away.
So it's reversible.
It's reversible.